Telegram was the first messaging app to add animated and interactive emoji, giving users unparalleled ways to express themselves in chats. Today, some of these emoji become available as reactions to share feelings and feedback without sending any messages. Double tap a message to send a quick thumbs up reaction. For more reactions, tap once on the message or press and hold if on iOS. Each reaction appears with its own unique animation. You can change your default reaction to another emoji in settings. On Android, go to chat settings and quick reaction. Now select your favorite default reaction. On iOS, go to stickers and emoji and quick reaction. Reactions are always on in private chats. In groups and channels, the admins decide whether to turn on reactions and choose which reaction emoji are available in the chat. Admins can control reactions via their group or channel's info page, edit and reactions. This enables many different ways to collect feedback, from simple likes to upvote and downvote systems, and beyond. And that's it for today. Subscribe and leave a comment. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Share this video to your friends who still don't believe about these massive Telegram features. See you in my next video.